Well, looking back today is obviously the day that this all came about through death. The death of my nephew and the death of my parents' first grandchild. His candle burned out long before his time. I sobered up 2 months after his death, and then I took an oath and I dedicated my life that his life will never be in vain and his death never in vain. I saw a family broken. I saw the pain of a mother. I saw the pain of two beautiful sisters. I saw how drugs destroyed a once beautiful family. I saw it how I destroyed my mother. It was a day I'll never forget, because my mom walked into my room in her house and said, "David's dead." And I was coming through a binge. And I carried on drinking. And I carried on using. Today I look around you and I say, "Wow, David, this is for you, my man. This is for you, for your beautiful mother and your beautiful sisters. It's a promise I've kept and a promise that I'm proud of. God bless us all."